Well, alrighty there. We're done. If you want, if you don't know, the other one where you join Citra, essentially Jason impregnates her and then she kills you. After you sacrifice your friends.
I've killed so many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am still somewhere inside me more than that. Better than that.
There we go. Then that was a good game. I don't want to say like that. It was already kind of playing it. I actually gave it a chance because, like I said, when I first started this, my only one before this was Far Cry Primal, and I didn't like that. I don't know what else to say. It was a good game. I don't think I ran into any major bugs, which for a Ubisoft game, that's a pretty big accomplishment considering my past with them. There's anything to talk about, really. Not really finding anything. Yeah, not really anything to talk about with current stuff at the time I'm recording this, which is March 25th. So that's related to the franchise, which is why I try to keep 4 of the credits. Nothing. Now it's for Far Cry 4, which, like I said, I already own all up to 5, I think it was. I don't know when we're going to do it. I don't even know if there's going to be another Ubisoft game this year, because I got other games I want to play. There might be. It just depends if I can fit them into the schedule somewhere. Which is definitely a turnaround from whenever I started the channel. Where they essentially were the schedule. So I'm probably just going to be quiet until the end of these. Thank you. Oh, this probably copyrighted. What do you think about that? That won't be the first credit sequence I've gotten a bunch of claims on. I think the worst one was the Lego Batman 3 one. I'm pretty sure that one's still claimed. Yeah, we still got quite a while in the credits. And there we have it. We're done. So yeah, with that, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in whatever comes next.